يلا let's start. نحن كان عنا homework نعمل comparison
ماس ولا project؟
ايه والبروجكت دغري من بعده. نخلص الهومورك دغري البروجكت. اوكي
اوكي
Compare the DNA and the amino acid sequences of the normal and mutated protein. Draw out a conclusion. يلا who can answer? زهرة.
The DNA sequences are the same except in mutated DNA has in the third triplet first nucleotide A that is replaced by C in normal DNA. The amino acid sequences are the same except in mutated DNA has in the 10th amino acid THR that is placed by PRO in normal DNA.
Bravo, Zahra. Bravo. Amazing. Okay, thank you, Zahra. Who can draw out a conclusion? Who can draw out a conclusion, Ms?
Jawab.
يلا, Hawra. Hawra Ahjazi, yeah.
Any change in the DNA sequence leads to a change in the amino acid sequence that makes the protein inactive or unfunctional.
Bravo, Hawra. أذن أي تغيير بالnucleotide sequence, بالDNA, بالجين بيعطيني different amino acid sequence. هذا الشيء بغير the function of the protein. Okay. At the end of the session, حأبعث لكم PDF file. The solution for the homework. For now, I will stop sharing this PowerPoint and go for the project يلي حكينا عنه. Okay, أنا حطيتهم تقريبا بالترتيب. كل عنوان بمرق عليه بدكم دغري صاحب العنوان هو بيقول لي مثلا أنا لقلي هيدا البروجكت وببلش يحكي. Okay, مثلا land mine detecting plants. For whom it is. Land mining detecting plants.
ماشي هيدا إلي.
يلا أحمد.
ماشي بس أنا ما بعد ما حليته.
ليه؟
وراح عم بالي بالإضراب.
طيب. عندي إياكم الجمعة. الجمعة أوكي الجمعة next super carbon capturing plants يلا لمين هيدا إسراء معنا إسراء طيب على تاتان paper producing trees على حسن pollution fighting plants يلا على حسن
I'm a snark.
يلا حكينا عن ال pollution fighting plants.
The procedure to clean pollution from air in house, scientists reject a process that breaks down alcohol in the liver to create plants that make ordinary households safe. The volatile organic compounds produced by everyday activities and items ranging from smoking to furniture. Scientists transfer the power of genetic engineering and the ability of mammals to eradicate harmful substances using a naturally occurring protein. The substance known as 2E1 is present in all mammals, including humans, but as it found inside the liver and switched on when processing alcohol, it does not protect them from air pollution. To achieve the results, scientists made a copy of the gene that codes for 2E1 protein in rabbits and inherited it into the popular houseplant Hippotus ivy. Then each cell of the resulting plants turned into a miniature factory of 2E1 green liver. Then they placed the plants in a glass tube filled with potentially harmful household pollutants. After 6 days, coliform was virtually undetectable, while benzene levels has dropped by 3/4 after 8 days. Donor can a rabbit to recipient who will house plant the Hippotus ivy. Adventures, the researchers showed that the gene caused the plant to make a toxin neutralizing enzyme. Tests showed that the modified plant was volatile organic compounds, chloroform and benzene, and transform them into harmless molecules that the plant might even be able to use for its own growth. Plants being able to effectively remove hazardous molecules from the air.
Disadvantages? Okay, very good. Very good, Ala. Thank you. Inas is absent. هلا حكيتني. حسن, are you there? ولا بعد ما طلع معنا حسن. حورة, بسام, alfalfa plants.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah.
Okay. Donor is Agrobacterium tumefaciens strain CP4. Recipient will alfalfa plant. The procedure. The method used to develop genetically modified alfalfa plant is to use bacterium. The steps of this method are, number one, mixing some Agrobacterium tumefaciens cells that contain gene CP4 EPSPS with alfalfa cells. The cells will normally exchange their plasmids, which are DNA circular molecules, so the gene is transferred into the chromosomes of alfalfa to form a genetically modified cells. Step number two is the selection and regeneration of this of the modified alfalfa plant cells into the whole plant. After transformation, only a fraction of the plant contains genetically modified cells. So when cells are exposed to herbicides, only transformed cells containing selectable marker genes added by breeders to the bacterium plasmid will survive. These transformed cells are regenerated into the whole plant using tissue culture methods. Advantages. Number one, decreasing binding affinity for glyphosate, herbicide. And number two, enabling more effective weed control by allowing the post-emergent herbicide application. Water efficiency, water use efficiency, increasing dry matter used per unit of water used. Number four, enhancing leaf retention through the later stages of growth and the harvesting process. Number five, increasing protein in alfalfa. The consequences, lowering lignin in alfalfa, which allows water to move up to the stem without leakage. Beside the command, it can be an advantage. If it is reduced to minimum only, since lignin reduces fiber digestibility.
Okay, very good, Hawra. Very good. Hawra Hijazi, web spinning goats.
Yes. The procedure, transgenic goats are obtained by pronuclear development and somatic cell nuclear transfer. After the maturation of the transgenic female goats, they produce milk containing the protein from which spider silk is made. Then the donor is goat or recipient spider. Consequences, the only difference between the genetically modified goat's milk from a normal goat's milk is that the spider silk's protein is present in the GM goat's milk. Advantage, The silk could also have application in bulletproof vest and improved car airbag.
Disadvantages?
The only differences between the genetically modified goat's milk from a normal goat's milk is that the spider silk protein is present in the GM goat's milk.
ما في يعني ما في disadvantages.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Hawra. Thank you. هلا ريحانة عنا curative camels.
Procedures. Genetically modified camels can produce pharma protein in their milk through modified cells with strings of DNA and human genes are also used. The donor is the protein and the recipient is the camel. Advantages: camel milk helps treat thousands of genetic diseases in addition to diabetes and obesity. Camel milk may lower blood sugar and improve insulin sensitivity. Disadvantages: camel milk is more expensive than animal.
Okay. Thank you, Rehana. Zahra Al-Bustani. Canola plants.
Procedure to produce the rolled up ready canola. Two genes were introduced into the canola genome. One is gene from the common soil bacterium agrobacterium strain CP4 that encodes for the EPSPS enzyme. The other is a gene from the agrobacterium anthropis strain LBAA which encodes for the enzyme glycosphosphate oxidase GOX. The CP4 EPSPS enzyme imparts high tolerance to glycosphate so the plants can still create aromatic and amino acids even after glycosphate is applied, helps break down glyphosate within the plant. Man, the advantages illa inna hiyye food for the animal.
Yes.
لقيت advantages للmodified food بس للكورن أولى ولا
لا 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 طب disadvantage في disadvantages
increased risk of developing cancer may hamper normal growth in children compresses our detox organs or interferes with healthy brain function contributes to heart diseases.
Okay, good, Zahra. Thank you. هلا زهراء درويش عنا bug killing corn. زهراء.
Procedure: most genetically modified corn is cultivated to resist insect pests or to tolerate herbicides. BT corn is genetically modified corn that produces proteins that are toxic to some insect pests, but not to humans. Donor or recipient of the gene, in case of BT corn, the donor organism is the naturally occurring soil bacterium, which is BT, and the gene of the insect produces proteins that kill specific types of insects. Advantages, it helps saving the crops which higher the profits consequence. BT corn does not have any no adverse human health effect, but it may be harmful to non-target species.
Okay. Thank you, Zahra. Good. Next, we have non-browning apples. Sajid? Yes.
Is it all a donor or recipient?
ما بأثر. ما بينوا بالبروسيجر.
بلش
اوكي يا ساجد نون براونينج ابلز
بروسيجر تو كرييت ا نون براونينج اركتيك فيرجن اوف ان اكزيستينج ابل فيرايتي وي شود يوز جيني سايلنسينج تو تيرن داون ذا اكسبريشن اوف بي بي او ويتش فيرتشوالي اليمينيتس بي بي او برودكشن سو ذا فروت دازنت براون This transformation takes place in a laboratory in a petri dish with a small sample of apple tissue. It's confirmed that the genetic transformation was successfully completed before growing the tissue out into a tiny plantlet and eventually moving it into an orchid. Donor apple, recipient orchid. Advantages, one can be refrigerated in a Ziploc bag.
Donor, بس لحظة ساجد, العكس قصدك. Recipient هو الابلز اللي عم بياخد الجين.
والدونر هي الاوركيد.
ايه؟
ايه
اوكي يلا continue.
One advantage is one can be refrigerated in a Ziploc bag for several days without any noticeable browning. Two, saves money for consumers since they are consumed rather than being thrown away because of browning. Three, reducing surface damage and fruit downgrading. Disadvantages, one, they are not organic. While organic is better nutrition choice. Two, the health risks are unknown and little studies are being done. The consequence, the end result is just an apple tree with very low PPO production, enzyme polyphenol oxidase to prevent enzymatic browning in its fruit.
Okay, good. Thank you, Sajid. Ala, Anna, flavor saver tomatoes.
Yes.
Yala, Ala.
Flavor saver tomatoes. Procedure involves three steps. First step, isolation of DNA from tomato plant that encodes the enzyme polygalactoronase, PG. Second step, transfer of PG gene to a vector bacteria and the production of complementary DNA, which is cDNA molecules. Three, introduction of cDNA into a fresh tomato plant to produce transgenic plant. Donor.
Yes.
Tomato that PG enzyme is isolated from it. Recipient, fresh tomato plant. Advantages, delay ripening. It improved shelf life, also increased the quality of fresh fruits and vegetables. Environmental stress tolerance. Three, pest resistance. This technique also reduces the wastage of food by insect and pest attack. Four, improved nutrition. Five, improved taste. Six, okay. The shelf life of tomatoes increase, so they remain firm even after ripening, which means that they could be picked off the vines by farmers and transported to stores after the whole ripening process had been completed. Disadvantage, one, it could cause unknown effects on the environmental and the human life who consumed them. It made a minimal impact on shelf life, fruit softening.
Okay. Thank you, Ala. Very good. Ala Hassoun is not here. Ghadir, you have vaccinated bananas. Ghadir. Okay, Muhammad, Canadian Enviro Pigs. Yeah, Muhammad.
The procedure. Yeah, Abbas.
مس قطعت الكهرباء.
ايه ايه اي نو. هلا نحن اللي ما حكيوا ما ردوا علينا بنرجع عم نمرق عليهم هلا دغري بس نخلص. اوكي بس انا عم نمشي هلا بالدور. ماشي. ليك يا غدير بس يخلص محمد دغري انت ماشي؟
ماشي.
اوكي. يلا محمد.
The procedure as the big shoes the Escherichia coli genes implanted in its salivary glands began promoting fetase production. Break up pollutant phytase begins breaking phytate into digestible phosphate in the mouse, but it really ramps up its activity when it hits stomach's strong acid. هذه البروسيجر الادفانتجز.
شو بنستفيد منهم؟ ها؟ شو بنستفيد منهم لهيدول البيجز؟
الادفانتجز الانفايروبيج ميكينج ات ذا موست انفايرومنتالي فريندلي بيج ذا وورلد. Exert 13 to 65% less phosphorus. ما لقيت دونر رسيب ما كانوا يطلعوا لي.
ما ريسيبيانت هو البيج.
اوكي. الدونر ما
الدونر مرات هن يعني بيزرعوا مثل انزيم جين لانزيم معين، اوكي؟ مرات بيذكروا لي من وين، مرات ما بيذكروا من وين، اتس فاين. طب في
الكونسيكونسز؟
يس.
الكونسيكونسز فيش كثير بس وقفوها لانه it cost a lot of money.
اوكي. اوكي، جود محمد.
تيتشر هلا سؤال.
يس.
إذا هن مثلا الإنزيم موجود بالتوميتو مثلا كسروا من قلب التوميتو ما استعملوا عامل خارجي هي بتكون كمان ترانسجينيك.
هلا لك شغلة هيدي جينيتيكلي موديفايد الترانسجينيك أكتر بسميها للي ماخدين كاركترستيك من برا.
يعني
هيدي معدلة وراثيا مغيرين فيها هن اوكي من برا من جوا منها هي عدلوا خلص جينيتيكلي موديفايد فهي جينيتيكلي موديفايد اوسع العنوان اوسع من الترانسجينيك. اوكي طيب غدير يلا باك تو غدير.
البروسيجر بانانا فاكسينز ار ميد ثرو ا بروسيس ويتش بيجينز وذ ان الترنيت form of virus being injected into a banana plant. The genetic material of the virus then becomes a significant and permanent part of the plant cell. A donor of the gene needed is other plant which has the needed genetic information that will be given to the recipient, which is the vaccinated banana plant.
Yes.
Have efficient mode of action for immunization as they do not require subsidiary elements to stimulate immune response. Vaccinated banana are comparatively cost effective as they do not require cold chain structure like traditional vaccines. Vaccinated banana are safe as they do not contain heat killed pathogens and hence do not present any risk of proteins to reform into infection organism.
Yes.
The consequences, individuals may develop immune tolerance to the particular vaccine's protein or peptide. Two, causing death or significant harm to people's health. Three, bananas have emerged as the best candidate to deliver a best size vaccines for hepatitis B virus to millions of people in developing countries.
Okay. Okay, Ghadir, good. Thank you, Ghadir. We go to Noor. Maruf is absent. Noor, you have a glow in the dark.
Noor, ما عندنا.
بس كنت معنا نور.
Okay. راح النت من عنده.
Okay. It's fine. هادي حرشي. هادي.
ايه تيتشر.
ايه. محضر لبروجكت هادي؟
ايه طبعا.
يلا. So you have sudden death mosquitoes?
ايه صح.
يلا.
It is created by injecting its egg with the OX513A gene. This is a lethal self-limiting gene derived from E. coli and the herpes simplex virus. It is lethal because it releases a protein, TTAV, which interferes with all cell activity. When a mosquito is given this gene, workers at Oxitec immediately give it the gene's antidote. Tetracycline. Donor E. coli and the herpes simplex virus. Recipient Aedes aegypti mosquito. Advantages: eliminates the risk of diseases such as dengue. شو اسمها يا مس؟ dengue.
ما بيأثر. إيه ما هو أنواع diseases. أقرأ متى ما بدك.
Dengue fever, Zika virus, yellow fever spreading to humans. Reduce mosquito populations from 80% to 95%, reducing dengue fever cases by 91%. Doesn't affect the food chain and natural ecosystem of the earth as not many animals are dependent on mosquitoes and the human. On mosquitoes and the mammals will still be able to eat the modified insects. The gene inserted into the mosquito is non-toxic, so if ingested, it does no harm. Naturally, always mating for the male species. Disadvantages: there may be a complication where the gene can be spread to other mosquitoes, which will completely make mosquitoes go extinct. The removal of the pest may mean no pollination for certain plants and flowers.
Okay, thank you. Good. Yeah, هادي هلا هادي حريري. عنا featherless chicken.
Featherless chicken could be the future of mass poultry farming in warmer countries, say an Israeli. Genetics who has created a bear skin prototype. He created his red skinned chicken by selectively crossing a breed with a naturally bear neck with a regular broiler chicken. See pant, bear neck, donor broiler chicken. Advantages: faster growth, their meat is lower in fat, they are energy efficient and require less food to produce the same amount of meat. They can adapt better in hot climates. The breed is more eco-friendly as there is no need for blocking a process that contaminates large quantities of water with feathers and fat tissues. Disadvantage: naked chickens has a hard time surviving in cold and cold areas. individuals are more prone to parasitize mosquitoes and sunburns. Males sometimes fail to mate as the feathers are required in certain mating rituals, flapping wings, showing them off, etc. Females are routinely injured during mating by the rooster's nails and beak, as they have no feathers to protect their skin. For this reason, breeders commonly remove the male's nails.
Good. Bravo. Okay, عندي هلا هذه مش هون هذه حيدر ويام ويام you have venomous cabbage. ويام
بس
اوكي
أول شيء عن
كيف بيعملوها للفينامس كابج إذا في دونر وريسيبينت وأدفانتج ديس أدفانتج
كل شيء
يلا
لقيت أدفانتج كونسيكوانسز ودونر وريسيبينت
حلو
The producer, venomous cabbage are just like normal cabbage but instead of being treated with many harmful شو هي؟ Pesticides. They are given from scorpions. Scorpions.
Yes.
The cabbage has scorpion poison. Nailed in every cell. They are normal cabbage, but instead of being treated with pesticides, scorpion. Scorpion women from the tail.
Yes. بس أنا سمعتك كفي المهم سمعين صوتك كفي ألا نرجع للأسماء اللي ما ردوا علينا ألا تتان ألا are you there أحمد قلنا الجمعة إن شاء الله ألا if you're hearing كمان Friday you should present أنا عندي حسن ما طلع معي اليوم
بالحصة ألا
مش بالحصة عندي موجودة
لا مش
بالقصة بس موجودة عندي هون بالأتنديز
ماس
يس يلا وقام يلا كفي
they are normal cabbage but instead of being treated with pesticides scorpion from the tails is inserted into them donor and recipient of that gene Genetic engineering can be done by transferring a desirable gene from a donor organism into the genome of a recipient organism. It is useful in agriculture and technology and had helped further scientific research. Genetic engineering can be carried out of plants on plant and animal. Advantage costs less to provide yearly crops, reduce the amount of pesticides usage, reduce pest attacks and damage caused by pets. How about the consequences?
Okay.
The virus can easily mutate to infect other species of plants, and the infection can be harmful to the other plant life. With the decrease in insect populations, the entire ecosystem will be alerted. Productors will go hungry, and their population will also decrease. The balance of nature will be tainted.
Okay, good, bravo. I'm sending you now the PDF file. أنا أخذت الـ attendance. You can leave the meeting mess and copy the file and take your break. Okay, أنا حشوفكم الجمعة. اللي ما عمل present اليوم خبروهم للي كانوا absent الجمعة مفترض إنه هني يعملوا presentation at the end of the session أكيد مش ضمن الحصة. Okay, صار عندكم موجود.
ماس هلا أنا عملهم PDF مثل PDF ببعتك PDF.
لا خلص أنا أخذت العلامة. Okay. Yeah, you can leave the meeting. I will see you on Friday. حنبلش أكيد activity جديد on Friday. Stay safe and see you then. أكيد الفايل منكتبه.